It's quite a shock for the viewers when television's most popular divas couldn't pull off the shows which were considered to be one of the biggest shows of 2013 on Indian television. Sanaya Irani's immense popularity couldn't save the much-hyped Sony TV's Chhan Chhan to see a big thumbs down. Sanaya, who has made it big post Star Plus Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do, remained in headlines for her bad behavior with her co-star Farhan Khan, who was eventually replaced by Anuj Sachdev. Even then, everything left the audiences unimpressed. Known Bollywood director and producer Sanjay Leela Bhansali and great star cast Jennifer Winget and Gautam Rode couldn't create the magic in Star Plus Saraswati Chandra. The show, based on the novel by the same name, seemed to have everything. In spite of huge sets, Saraswati Chandra failed to impress the audience. Protagonist Rohit Khurana and Soumya Seth are both quite popular from their respective shows Uttran and Navya, but their chemistry didn't work for Dil Ki Nazar Se Khoobsurat. Even a change in the storyline and time leap couldn't save the show. Things went even worse as the makers decided to pull the show off air. So friends, according to you, who was the worst actress amongst these three? Post your comments below.
Hi, this is Soumya. Please subscribe to Bollywood Now.